Oh my God, thank you so much. You know, I normally don't get into folks' business, but I have the best seat in the house. So I get to see the show you're putting on that you all don't think I can see. And after what you've done by taking over the show, I think you need a little observation. There are three things happening in this audience tonight that I think should be talked about. Fellas, that was the song. Now, if you're waiting on another song, that was the song. Now, I don't know why I'm feeling this, but I need to say it. There are a few of you brothers out there, I'm feeling a little hostility. And I know why you're feeling the hostility, because your lovely date, wife, girlfriend said to you just as she was walking out of the door, you said, I'm going with or without you. Did you say that? I'm going with or without your ass, is what she really said. And it's clear tonight that the hostility is still inside of you. Now, fellas, I want you to understand where I'm coming from. I'm on your side. My job is very simple. I'm here to warm them up. Your job is to take them home. What's the problem? Very simple. Just understand that I'm getting the confirmation from a lot of you brothers out there, because women do a lot of talking when they try to explain to me how they fell in love and how they got married and had the family. The brothers give me the signal, that's the word, the secret signal, and here it is right here. That means thank you for everything. Now the second group is very simple. There's a few of you who just need to get a room and go home. That song worked, and I don't have to tell you anything else. Say it all, brother. Now on the third, let me say this to you. I normally don't bring this up, but it's necessary that I say this. There are a few of you out there that have been rubbing since the first song. And I just need to tell you that the genie ain't coming out the bottle, y'all. Y'all need to move on. And that's just all I have to say right now. Say it on, brother. Now there's a song I want to do. And believe me, for 35 years, I've been asking Miss Diana Ross to join me on stage tonight so that we can sing our song. And for 35 years, she has said to me, no. Not maybe, not kinda, not I'll meet you next week. No. So I like to document it. Every night I like to give her an opportunity to come on the show and not show up. Did I say that right? Come on the show and not show up. By introducing her just to see if she's gonna show up tonight at the State Fair. Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, join me on stage, Miss Diana Ross, everybody, Diana! Y'all can sit down. She ain't coming. I told her it's the State Fair. Everybody's gonna be there, the whole state is here. And she told me, no, hell, I ain't coming. So I'm prepared for number two. I want all the ladies in the house tonight to be Miss Diana Ross. Can we do that? Can we do that? All right, here we go. All right now, you're going to be Diana, and I'm going to be me. All right, here we go. My love, there's only you in my life. The only thing that's right. And you say, my first love, come on now. You're every breath that I take. You represent my me. Who needs Diana? Come on. Song of life. She's a brick.